Monday on KOMU 8 News at 10.
It's a fast-growing, unregulated industry, and it could be affecting the air you breathe. We're talking about electronic cigarettes. Advertised as a better alternative to smoking, they're being used in homes, restaurants, and workplaces. But are they really safe? Sales continue to grow despite lingering health concerns and zero regulation. We investigate e-cigarettes. Monday on KOMU 8 News at 10, coverage you can count on.